Now then, today, in the box, I've got the G-Will 500 watt ceramic space heater. Now let's give it a go, but first be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Let's look inside the box, and here's the heater itself, which weighs just 470 grams. It's well made from plastic or ABS plastic, but it feels pretty robust and well made. On the front, we see controls for heat up, heat down, power, and timer. On the side is the main power switch. The plug on the back rotates from vertical to horizontal. It will just click in place. There's the remote control, which is a good size, nice, simple and easy to use, powered by two AAA batteries. And finally, here's the user guide. Change the plug orientation from vertical to horizontal, just press the button and turn the plug. It doesn't rotate 360 degrees, so you may have to turn it back first. When you plug it in, it may sag slightly, but it soon locks in place. Now let's test the power consumption. We're in standby. Now let's switch it on, and the heater is rated at 500 watts, but in fact it seems to oscillate with anywhere between 450 and about 650. Now let's see how quickly it heats up. I'm pointing the thermometer at the Pico heat panel, and you'll see how fast the heat output level goes up. Now let's look at the remote control, and in fact the remote control is by far the easiest way of operating the fan. And with the remote you can switch it off and on, you can change the heat setting by degrees between 15 and 32 degrees centigrade, you can set the timer, and you can vary the fan speed. The default fan speed is high, but you can change this to half speed. Now it's on half speed now. You can see that's reflected on the LED screen. LL for low speed, HH for high speed. Now when we set the timer, like I'm doing now, it works between 1 and 12 hours. Keep pressing to scroll through the timer length that you want. And when the timer finishes, of course the fan turns off and it returns to standby mode. Now it's shutting down. Now it takes a full minute for it to close down because it needs to wait until the heating panels have closed down. The fan stays on to cool down the panels, and it takes a minute. Don't be tempted to just unplug it from the mains, because if you do that, it may burn out the internal workings. Now then, this tiny little heater certainly packs a punch, and it's not short on features either. It outputs 500 watts of heat with two fan modes, a 12-stage timer, a fast 2-second startup, an LED temperature display, a remote control, and fully adjustable thermostatic operation. Now firstly, remember that this heater has been designed specifically for small rooms and small spaces. It's perfect for rooms up to 30 square meters in size, small bedrooms, the home office, that sort of thing, but it's not suitable for living rooms or large spaces. Things I like about it: the small size, the proper remote control, and there it is, the big LED status panel on the front, the quiet operation, the revolving plug on the back, and of course the powerful heat output for the size. The drawbacks, well, not many. The front grill, which doesn't show vent when in operation, gets very hot very quickly, so keep this device out of the way of children or animals. It can take a full minute to switch off, and that can be a nuisance at times, but don't be tempted just to unplug it, because if you do, bad things may happen. Now, for the current Amazon price of less than £20 before discounts, this is well worth considering if you're in need of a fan heater for a small room with a short on both space and cash.